Some people wanna think clearly. Some just wanna have fun. Sometimes the pill they take is the very same one.
Victims who suffer can't compete with the stresses and deadlines they have to meet. They get distracted, can't sit still, they act impulsive, get emotional. They got a catecholamine imbalance in the prefrontal cortex causes symptoms. Too much is stress, too little you're tired and can't focus. Medication is needed to fix this. While some believe it's overdiagnosed, most adults with the condition just don't know. But half of those that had it all along never got diagnosed when they were children. But they were only kids, don't they all pitch fits? And the real world hits and it's still like this. Sure, you can flip the script into a party trick, but don't forget this thing's legit.
Some people wanna think clearly. Some just wanna have fun. Sometimes the pill they take is the very same one.
You know, it's not a smart pill, but some think it is. Up to 35% of college kids have taken it, but it's still done failed that English quiz. Attention comes from the right mix of norepinephrine and dopamine, but an ADHD brain sucks it up right back to the neuron where it came from. Meds boost production of the neurotransmitters. Without the disorder, you'll get the jitters, just like you would if you took cocaine. That's why you shouldn't take it on a balanced brain. We're not sure what causes it. Is it in the genes or the environment? But if you really want to take control of it, ask your doc for a handful of stimulants. So let's go.
Some people want to think clearly. Some just want to have fun. Sometimes the pill they take is the very same one.